pain. Misery and frustration started on my 17th birthday. All because of Banu Boga. That same day, my father did to me something he has never done before. He started by giving me money to go to the salon. That is something he has never done. Dummy. I thought he was just trying to be a good father. Little did I know that he was planning to send me out to a man. Not just as a husband. Not just any kind of a man, but a man old enough to be my great-grandfather for marriage. I never knew I was living the last few hours of happiness in my life. When I heard the news of my marriage, that same day I rushed home. My mom and I planned for my escape. With no destination in mind. With no hope. No place to go to. With nobody to turn to. With nobody to even hope for. I left because I couldn't bear the pain being the house of a man that is old enough to be my grandfather. Slept in bridges. I've stayed for days with no food, no water. I was very thirsty. I heard the sound of drum street. I rushed over the road. I heard voices. I was scared because I thought somebody could recognize me and take me back to Banu Boga. I was wrong. But by the way, I still thank you guys so much because I know you're not pleased that I'm not a thief, but that is still your choice. I don't know where I'll be going to come from. I wish to continue my journey. It's the path I've chosen. It's the life.